Now you can sign in and create a profile for each kid. If you choose to sign in, you get more controls, whether you want to allow lots of videos or handpick your own. You can also block any videos and channels you don't like. The next time you sign into a device, your kids' profiles will be ready to go. Sign in with a parent's account and we'll get started.